Whether it's my pain or my purpose, this room just grew because of my experience when I walked through the door.
Really noticed how that self-talk talked me out of a lot of things.
I love you and I have compassion, but looking at this year, let's not take that into next year.
Love it. I love seeing people step unapologetically into who they were designed to be.